the 10 most expensive luxury homes in London. Welcome back to Billionaire Believers, the number one place to inspire your luxurious dreams. Another day, another video to get you through your self-isolation. I hope you're all staying sane and content. In today's video, we're taking a look at the 10 most expensive luxury homes in London. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more luxury content, and we hope you enjoy our video. Number 10, Southbank Tower, Southwark, £25 million. Up first is this beautiful apartment set across the 39th and 40th floor at the Southbank Tower. This penthouse is a stylish place to live, if you're not afraid of heights. The apartment includes a double-height living room, floor-to-ceiling windows, a levitating dining room table, and an inside-outside water feature that connects the interior to a private garden terrace. Number 9, Queensgate Palace, £35 million. Property seekers with £35 million in the bank can live in a charming terraced home in South Kensington built in the 1860s. This Grade 2 listed residence is furnished in a dramatic Italianate style. Highlights include a library, cinema, spa, gym, and wine storage room, as well as an enclosed rooftop terrace with an outdoor fireplace. Number 8, Avenue Road, St. John's Woods, £40 million. For £40 million, you could buy an 11,157-square-foot ambassadorial property in North London, located a short distance from Primrose Hill and Regent's Park, as well as 7 bedrooms and 6 bathrooms. Whoever buys this house will get access to a swimming pool and gym studio. There's also a cinema room, so basically what I'm hearing is I would never have to leave for anything, ever. Which bad joke would be really great to have right now, because none of us are leaving our houses. Haha. Too soon? Not soon enough? I don't know. Number 7, Highgate Mansion, £40 million. The site spans a whole 2 acres, including the main house and a substantial 5-bedroom staff lodge, which could be a multi-million pound home on its own. The highlight of the house is its stunning dining room with chandelier-like decoration and views out over the lovely garden. Or its fully equipped spa, or its master bedroom, complete with 2 bathrooms, or literally anything else. I could go on forever. Number 6, Eaton Square, Belgravia, £55 million. Spread across 4 floors, this Grade 2 listed townhouse has a hefty price tag that will give buyers 7 bedrooms, 6 bathrooms, 3 reception areas, a drawing room, a winter garden with a retractable roof, roof terrace, and more. Hopefully the retractable roof isn't the same as the terrace, because I feel like that'd be a little bit terrifying. Realistically, it's for sure not, and I'm just being silly. Not to mention the property's most notable feature, the luxurious swimming pool in the basement. Number 4, 72 Vincent Square, City of Westminster, £44.6 million. With iconic landmarks like Big Ben and Buckingham Palace a stone's throw away, it's not difficult to believe that this detached home sold for just over $44.6 million. Vincent Square is made up of 324 houses and flats available to buy or lease. This prestigious home offers walking distance to an abundance of local amenities, including St. James's Park and Central Transport Links. Number 4, St. John's Wood Mansion, £75 million. This 10-bed neoclassical residence on Avenue Road is also available to rent for a whopping £160,000 a month. It boasts a 25,000 square footage, 14-meter pool, and 10 bathrooms with a gated front. Owners can enjoy a 12-seat cinema with bar, a cigar room, 2 secure climate-controlled wine cellars. I don't know why you wouldn't just make that one really big one, but anyways, besides the point. A state-of-the-art biometric security technology room and an underground 4-car garage with a hydraulic car lift. And if for whatever reason those luxuries weren't enough, prospective buyers may be lured in by the long list of A-list neighbors including Robbie Williams, Anthony Joshua, Rihanna, and Damian Lewis. Number 3, St. James Park, £95 million. The 20,000-square-foot house includes a gym, pool, and underground extension. It was bought by hedge fund billionaire Ken Griffin. Full of rich history, it housed the private office of Charles de Gaulle during World War II, and a statue of the French resistance leader stands across the road. Number 2, One Hyde Park, Knightsbridge, £160 million. This prestigious new development sold a flat for a cool $160 million. Being a resident in this luxurious collection of homes offers some exclusive benefits on top of its prime location. Residents have complete access to Mandarin Oriental services, a 24/7 concierge, a virtual experience room, which I don't know what that would entail, but I'd like to find out, a cinema, spa, and fully equipped gym. Quite the luxury. Number 1, Rutland Gate Hyde Park, $262 million. We've hit the number 1 spot with this mansion, which is set to break UK real estate records. A Hong Kong property tycoon is in contract to buy a $262 million mansion in London this month after renovations are complete. The 62,000 square foot mansion at 28A Rutland Gate was originally for homes before being combined into one massive beast building with 45 rooms. The sprawling residence overlooks Hyde Park and Knightsbridge, an upscale neighborhood in central London. It's a 10-minute walk from Harrods, one of the world's most iconic department stores. The real estate tycoon hasn't yet decided whether he'll live in the mansion himself or turn the building into apartments, but regardless, this is the most lavish splash out on the list, and can you imagine being like, maybe I'll live in it. Maybe I won't. That's how rich I am. I'm gonna consider it. We've reached the end of our list. Quite some amazing properties, right? We hope this video inspires you to get to work and achieve those things you dream of. Leave us a comment and let us know where your dream place to live would be. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more luxury content, and we'll see you in the next video.